A 68-year-old woman is putting groceries in the back of her SUV at the Walmart on Possum Run Road in Mansfield when a car pulls up and the driver, who has four small children inside, asks for directions to nearby I-71. The driver claims that she does not understand the simple directions and gets out of the car. Eventually, the victim turns her back, and that's when the woman sneaks behind her and grabs her purse from the SUV, jumps back into her car, and starts to back away. The victim tries to hang on to the open door, and the purse snatcher backs up and actually pulls away. The victim is thrown to the ground. Witnesses call 911, and the victim is rushed to the hospital. Investigators say she was in too much pain to even give a statement at the time. It turns out the car the suspect was driving had been reported stolen in Stark County. Mansfield police have now placed a high priority on stopping the purse-snatching car thief, mother of four.
When somebody preys on our elderly citizens, and they are a special kind of criminal that obviously needs to be plucked from the community and off the streets.
After the suspect fled Walmart, she showed up at a home in neighboring Ashland County, where she told a 74-year-old woman she had been involved in a car crash and that her four kids were injured. When the victim went to check on the kids, the suspect attacked her, took her keys, and she and the children then fled in the victim's car.
The purse snatcher continued her crime spree when she dumped that car in Columbus and stole another vehicle, all with the four kids, including an infant, in tow. Investigators say her MO is part of a troubling trend in the criminal underworld.
So you can tell that the particular offenders are transient, so I think they're more brazen, where they feel that they can steal a car and then go on to another community or another county in the state and continue to commit crimes throughout the state of Ohio.
Jack